Everybody, it's Chance. Today, not doing my makeup, sadly, but because I've already done it. I have a clothing haul today and I'm very excited to show you guys everything that I got from Laura's Boutique. I have a special announcement. I'll be doing some Halloween tutorials starting, I think, by the end of this month and then all throughout October. So keep an eye out for that. I'll still be doing my Ipsy box charm unboxings, and if I buy any makeup, I'll be doing hauls. But I am very excited for the Halloween stuff. I have about 5-6 looks in mind that I'll be doing. Keep an eye out for that. And I've been wanting to get this dress, and I finally gave in and got it. Along with that, I got two other things. I'll read off what I got, and then I'll show you each item. So, first item is a bodysuit. You know, if you guys watch my videos, when I do hauls, I have bodysuits because I love them. So it's called Djela Velvet Bodysuit, and it is in the color gray, and it's small. Everything in this video is gonna be small because I'm sad. So let me show you guys that. So that was $26.99, but I got it $9.99 on sale. So each item comes with this little Laura's Boutique paper, and not paper, little plastic cover for the clothes, and it just has some warnings about suffocation, whatnot. Nothing about clothes, but it's a little cute bag with that. And then, like, so does the paper have a little, that will be right there. So here is the bodysuit. It's velvet. I thought it was gonna be like soft, but it's like crunched up, and it's just a design. I like it though. And it is like this. So it's like that on me. Yeah, there we go. That's a good way to show that. And it's zipper in the back, which is kind of hard. It's like the zipper is tiny, but it gives like a nice little support right there, and it's like stretchy right there. And then right here, it's really nice. It has like a wire right here, and then it's soft right here from the inside, so there's no like harsh marks that's gonna leave you. So here is the Djela Velvet bodysuit in the color gray. They have a lot of colors. I'm glad that I got a small one in this color, and I didn't check if there were other small ones in other colors or other sizes, but I did find small in this, and this is the one I wanted. Like, kind of looks like denim, and it'll look nice with some shorts, especially since it's really hot in California right now. So this is that, and it's from Blanc. Like, I don't know if these companies exist, but that's what made the bodysuit, and I was happy to get it for only $10. Plus, all of this I got on Labor Day, which was a couple days ago, and I used a discount code that was only available for that day, so I got like $16 off my order, which I'm thankful for. And second item, let me just show you guys what I'm wearing right now. This is the Selena dress, and back to my pricing, it is the Selena dress in red. I believe it's black. You could get it in black as well, and it's a size small. It was $32.99. And it's so beautiful. I'm just gonna get up. So pretty. And ooh, it has pockets. It has pockets, like giving it like a romper like look. I might like insert a picture I took with this dress since it was like a very close up. Material's amazing. It's soft. Oh, I like the little straps. I like the neck. It's really nice. This also has a chain in the back, like about your lower back, and it goes up till about your mid back, and it's like a little square off. But this is such a beautiful dress, and I love it. And I wasn't originally gonna get this. I had another dress in mind, which I'll show you guys last. I'm excited for that one, but this just looks so pretty, and I'll be getting a tattoo soon. I kind of want to like right here, so it kind of gives like a little sneak peek of that when I get that soon. I'll show you guys. But But yeah, this is the Celine dress. Really pretty and the size small. Last item. My cat's on my invoice paper. Barry, get off. All right, so last one is called the Yes Please Latex Dress in the size small. And I think this is a new item. They also have some latex skirts, like a black one, pink one. The dress is only in black, which is I got that one. It's so pretty. And that was at $36.99. And let's jump into that dress. So first thing when I got the package, I put it on and I'm obsessed. So here it is. This is the back with a zipper, obviously. Zip it up. It's so pretty. So the neck looks like this, like a little V. And it has a back, which is like a little U. So it's right here and it comes up to like, I don't know, a few inches up my knee, and it's like so pretty and like it just fits really good. Like when I was putting it on, like I know this material is really stretchy, and then it came up my legs and it looked so nice. Oh, this dress is nice. This is like a bit loose for me, that's why I have to like do that in the back with my rubber band. But since it's this thin, I do that, so it gives kind of like a halter back look, but it's not. It's actually really loose from the top. But this is nice, and then when you zip it up, it's just gonna feel perfect, and it's so beautiful. It feels nice too, and then like the inside is like really soft. Yeah. It's like all soft, so it's not, but it's been hot, so I don't know how this is gonna work out if I go out wearing this, but this is amazing and I like it a lot. This is the whole reason why I got other items, but I'm so happy with this one. I just haven't taken off ever since I tried it, and I just want to do a look, try on some new clothes, make a video, show you guys. So yes, this is my first time buying from Laura's Boutique, and I live about an hour away from the stores, or an hour or like 45 minutes. But yeah, sadly I'm unable to go to the stores, but I got them online. You could get the stuff online and then pick it up at the store, or you could get it shipped to your house, which I did since I can't go there, unfortunately. But everything looks so cute, and hopefully in the future I try some more stuff. If I do, of course, I'll be showing it to you guys. So everything, so I got like $16 discount. The total was $63, plus they have the priority shipping, that's why I got it really quick. And then some tax, and total was $75.57, which I'm not mad about because these items are worth it. I'm excited to go out and wear these items that I got. Give it a thumbs up if you like the video, and comment down below if you want to try anything from her boutique, or if you've tried and something that you guys recommend that will look good on me. I'll leave it down below, and hope to see you in my next one. Bye. Finally having a little area for myself. There's some paintings in the back, a little thing that says wherever she goes she leaves a little sparkle because of my highlight. And then let me show you guys. Up here I have some little ocean thingies, mountains. I like ocean paintings, but like I'm fucking terrified of the ocean. But I have that in the back. Maybe one time when I'm like gonna zoom it out and like do a video, that's when you guys will be able to see that. If you guys have any suggestions about some wall decor, stuff like that, leave it down below as well. I definitely want to add more stuff. But yes, I finally have a little area. Thank you for watching again. Bye.